but this is tonight's tea. Three sodas and a bread. What are we doing today, Marn?
Oh,
alright. Thanks for ruining that entrance.
So here we are in the dark. Don't the day feel like a world apart? I start to come undone when I'm living on the
other. It's 5 a.m. and we're catching a bus.
Too much to take.
5:30 a.m. We're going to catch the bus. It's 5:45. We're moving on. We're catching the bus.
Then tell me that things will turn out.
When you go down, down.
How you feel today?
I've got a headache. Marn, shut up. Stop recording me.
Soon, it's gonna start coming out soon, so have your camera ready.
Oh, that feels so
weird. Bye,
Costa Rica and we're getting a McDonald's.
And tell me that things will turn out right. It cuts like a knife when you say things.
Don't really know what's going on with the buses. We're just literally just following people's directions. The locals are trying to tell us where to go, but I'm sure they know best.
And tell me that things will turn out right. It's like a knife. When you say things won't turn out right, so show me the light. And tell me that things will turn out right. Remember the night. How we won't hold each other's heart. So show me the light.
A man, he says that soon it will be snow.
Flight's been delayed for 12 hours, so we're here for another 10 hours. Yeah, so we're being taken to a hotel. We've got a free night in a hotel, and now we're flying tomorrow morning instead back to LA.
shoulders cold. I've got to leave here before I go. I pull my shirt on, walk out the door.
Let's try this again.